time.
It's always nice to see a friendly face.
Hello, Mrs. Sternberg.
You're lucky to be alive.
How do you know, John? Are you family?
I live here.
Are you his wife?
Nobody knew you got married. Congratulations.
I loved meeting your wife.
Who? You're in my house?
I read about the train. Just wanted to stop by and make sure everything was okay.
I need to get you and Jake out of Peacock. I'll give you the money so you can leave.
You don't understand. You're scaring me.
I don't know what she told you, but I make the decisions, not Emma. I'm the man of the house.
Meet me at the Husker Motel. It's important that no one knows what's going on.
Okay.
Especially
Emma. Understand?
Everything just needs to get back to how it was before.
She made him do horrible things.
She seemed a little strange, like maybe she was lying.
Did you hurt somebody?
I swear I didn't.
When did she do this?
I couldn't stop her.
I can't let her do this.
John, you have a phone call. I think it's your wife, Emma.